Mellow.
3D, what's good, baby?
Yo, what it do? It's your boy 3D. You already know what it is. Voices Music Group. We in here.
What's going on? What you been up to?
Man, real talk, man. I'm excited, man. 2010, going in. That's all it is. We're going to work. Man. Ain't no time for slacking. All the slick talk. We grinding. That's what it is. All
right. I hear you working on a joint over there. What's that joint over there about? What's that?
Yo, straight up. Shout out to Draft Picks, my guy DJ Mello. Shout out to B. My nigga J-O though. He the truth. Y'all gonna hear about him real soon. Check me out. He came at me with a song, pitched it to me. Whole concept and everything. He just said he wanted a street, but it'll still knock, so I came up with the record. Classic. What y'all trying to hear it?
Yeah. Let me hear it. Let me see what's going on. You finished it or you still working on it?
Nah, I mean like, I started it, I don't know. I might add something else to it though. I'm gonna tell you, this is how I jumped it off though. I'm just gonna break the beat down there. You know what I'm saying? We'll start off with this brass.
That's the shit right there.
See, I quit. I formatted it real fast. Here we go.
Hey, I got you, my shit boy. Three,
yeah. Hold on, let me bring it back.
Bring it back.
Hold on. It ain't official. It's not official. Unless y'all see me on this footage, newmello.com. Y'all see me on this footage. This where y'all saw this shit first. You hear me? And I got a new fitted on every time. Shout out to my guys at DigiWax. They hit us up. We was in Vegas. You know what I'm saying? Pacquiao fight. It was awesome. Should have been there. Numbers. If you don't hear this,
hold up. It's your boy 3D.
I did not do it.
That's the official drop right there.
Yeah, that's the official drop. So if you heard that, you already know what it is. Shout out to the lady. Like, here we go.
I got you, J-O.
That's stupid.
Hard.
Yo.
Got some more?
You know you like that shit. Seen in the shower. You know this is all black thing. It's finna go down.
Of course. I did that before Jay-Z. The all black thing. That was just like, I don't know. Let's see what we got.
Just in case y'all ain't know, Manny Perez did the first beat on that latest 50 album.
Oh yeah, definitely. Definitely. Invitation, guys, check it out. He's on tour. Check out the Before I Self-Destruct tour. Opens up the show actually with that song, so that's pretty cool.
Numbers.
Numbers. Numbers. Digits. Digits.
Numbers.
Numeric units. Alright, here we go.
Alright, what you got in the stash? Manny Perez was good.
A little something, play a few gems. I'll get this going. So. And if you guys are listening, get your checkbooks ready. He got me my first gold plaque. Well, I put it in the work for the plaque. Don't forget that shit. But he helped me out. He gave me my start. A lot of people don't know that. He gave a few people this fight. What up, man?
Shout out to Top Fife. Almighty, all great Top Fife. If you don't know, I can't say you don't know who he is. You know who he is.
You know his music, Nick.
You heard that.
You know his music, man.
Hold up. It's your boy, 3-3.
You know. L.I. Cool J.O. Yeah. It's Dread Pick, Dread Picks. And we about them Ben Franklins. Yeah. I said them Ben Franklins. Yeah. You Abraham Lincoln. Yeah. I'm about my Ben Franklins. Yeah.